I don't think it's going to explode, though.
Not sealed enough.
It's delicious smelling.